We make out in classrooms and have sex absolutely everywhere. It's the only way to beat the patriarchy. We make unsuspecting porn with harmless men cutting off their genitals for propaganda and our perversions. It's the only way to beat the patriarchy, making lots of cash. Down, 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 down with the patriarchy. Down with the patriarchy. Down, 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 down with the patriarchy. Down, 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 down with the patriarchy. Down with the patriarchy. Down, down. We make out in classrooms and have sex absolutely everywhere. It's the only way to beat the patriarchy. We make unsuspecting porn with harmless men cutting off their genitals for propaganda and our perversions. It's the only way to beat the patriarchy, making lots of cash. They find out all men are also women. There'd be no need for any of this at all. What if they find out all men are also women? There'd be no need for any of this at all. Classrooms and have sex absolutely everywhere. It's the only way to beat the patriarchy, making lots of cash. We make unsuspecting porn with harmless men. Down, 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 down with the patriarchy.